And that will do it for the review. I hope you enjoy this one. Three more chapters, if I recall correctly. It's three more chapters to go. Damn, I cannot believe it's really ending, but it has to end, you know? It really has to end. Still, why this series? I wish you could give him a little more time, unless this is Sorochi's wish. If it is his wish, I respect that. If it's not, wonder what happened there. Other than that, I'm going to enjoy the ride while it lasts. What do you think is going to happen next? How do you think it's going to settle the problem with Tendoshu and Shoyo? Share your thoughts in the comment section. If you like this and want more of this, subscribe to my channel and my world will be yours to stay. Until next time, take care.